that we're doing is we're just shaping the force out of our system. So remember, as you do this, take the golden light, white light, wash it down from the crown of your head, wash it through your whole body, cleansing it of all your force and negativity. Another 30 seconds, ramp it up. Ramp it up. Oh, energy. Yeah. Okay, pause for a second. Feel the tingling. this, your posture's upright, of course, shoulders relaxed, fingers are open, and you want to be aware of the space around you. And let's just take 30 seconds or so, close your eyes, experience this sense of neutrality. Rest in front of you, feelings of acceptance. Into the center of your upper center, create a chi ball as you inhale, and then as you exhale, let that chi ball fill the space around your upper center. Shoulders relaxed and easy, and your arms and this expanded chi ball are serving as an antenna for the energy of inspiration, clarity, insight. Shift to the right side. Energy of love, a hug. Turn, face the direction you see it. it smiles, but it says joy. Good. And then concentrate that energy in the chi ball in front of your lower center and play with it. Feel it. Move your hands back and forth. Describe the circumference of it. And then experiment with how big you can make it without losing the feeling of the chi between your hands. When you get to the size that's the biggest size you can manage and still feel it, just caress that circumference. And then start condensing it. As you're condensing it, the feeling is of joy becoming deep. Here you realize that the concept of levels is an illusion. Open yourself to becoming one with universal creative energy and consciousness. Into your lower center, belly expands, lower ribs expand, lower back expands as radial. Just be receptive.